Stop throwing stuff. Guess I gotta come to him. Hey, turn your face around. Oh, you gonna feel this. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, get up against that wall. Give me that. Oh yeah, we're gonna beat him like he stole something. Atari, the OG, Funimation Entertainment, Okatron 5000, and of course, Bandai Namco Games. Spike? What's going on? Cryware, welcome. We already know what it is, people. We already know what this game is. Cool.
Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3! This should be fun.
This should be fun. You heard this man? Who's the man? Melloman. What is going on, guys? We are here.
Please choose the mode you want to play.
DBZ, Budokai, Tenkaichi 3. Ultimate Battle. This is going to be part 7, people. Part 7. I apologize. I had an original recording for part 7. And when I was doing the recording, my capture card, and this is something I've been dealing with, my capture card stopped. It froze up. And so it was doing the recording, but it froze on the screen, and it didn't get all the recording. So I apologize. What you guys are going to see here is that one of the sections...
So you made it. Here you can enjoy extreme battles.
This is a battle sim.
This battle program was created by Dr. Giroux in order to create the strongest android. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
You guys are going to see, for the seventh set of challenges, I've already completed them. Because like I said, when I was doing the recording originally for part 7, my capture froze up and just got stuck on the screen and didn't show all of the actual game. So this is still part 7 for you guys, but it's just going to be the 8th set of challenges. This is still part 7. So apologies for that in advance, but we're going to be directing for today the 8th set of challenges. Muscle Docking, Royal Warrior, Seek the Dragon Balls, Shape of a Family, and Dragon Treasure Wars. So, let's hop into this, people. Let's see what these challenges are talking. Muscle Docking? That's some of the heavier fighters, huh? Oh, we have Spolfovich? Yeah, I think I already know what I need to pick for this. Yeah, I know who I need to pick for this.
Who will you fight with?
Gohan's time. Definitely Gohan's time. Yeah, we're not playing any game.
Now then, entertain me.
Well, we are playing a game, but you guys know what I mean. Alright, Gohan, I'm going to really need you to not show any mercy right now. I'm going to really need you to just go off. Hope you guys are doing great today as well. And I hope your day is going amazing. I know my day is about to go excellent. I'm ready. Oh, man, I'm ready to turn it off.
Okay, let's have some fun.
What he said.
Feel the power that Ginyu Force! Raccoon!
Hold this in the water. Come on down here. Or come on up here. What do you think you're doing down there? I got the ring. Oh, wow. Stop that. Oh, wow. Get your hands off. Turn your face around. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, yeah. Oh, we read those. Get down there.
Try it.
What are you doing? Here we go. Give me that. Yep. Get up. Sit back down. All up in the gut. Fifth. Alright, bring in the next one. This is the fight I wanted. I know y'all heard that. He came in laughing. Oh yeah, you're gonna lap it up, buddy. Get up here. Come on over here. Stop throwing stuff. Guess I gotta come to him. Hey, turn your face around. Oh, you gonna feel this. Oh yeah, get up against that wall. Give me that. Oh yeah. We gonna beat him like he stole something. Oh my goodness. Now, we're not letting you off the hook. Oh, what happened? I missed every undertow my button. Hey, what do you think you're doing over there? Let's finish this up. He still wanted to charge the pool, okay. Come on. Okay, that's it. He just wanna do that in my face? Yeah, hey, catch this. Ooh.
Keep up this silly attitude, you won't live long.
Ooh. Tell him, Gohan, talk that trash.
That was a pretty interesting
show.
That's
gotta be at least an A. That's gotta be at least an A. I know my damn it up to just.
I'll be waiting for you.
Kidding.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
Now, don't know me. I took a little too much damage.
Now. Which battle shall I enjoy?
Let's see, Loyal Warrior, what are we talking? Oh, they got my, that underrated character. Who would be best for this? Oh, we might have to use Bojack for this. We might have to use Bojack. Is it gonna be Bojack or Cooler? Let's go Bojack.
Who will you fight
with? I like to call him Bojangles. I don't know why I like to call him that, but that name is not appropriate.
Now then, entertain me.
Alright, let me see it, Bojangles. That's his nickname, Bojangles. It just sounds so appropriate. I have no idea where we are. What planet is
it? Oh, foolish enough to challenge me? I really don't want to fight.
Alright, then. Nah, it's all good. Most people don't want to. Okay, I'll catch this out real quick. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, we're going in from the jump. Ah, what a It sounded hard.
That was a pretty interesting show. I'll be waiting for you.
Okay, that's more respectful.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind.
I gotta stop taking so much damage, though. I'm better than that. I'm much better than that.
Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
Dragon Ball. Piccolo. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with Piccolo.
Who will you fight with?
This Piccolo right here is garbage. We'll go get him in his,
Now then, entertain me.
We're gonna get him in his better outfit. Right now, Gohan, I need you to go in. I need you to go in, Gohan. Gohan, I'm pressing X harder than that. I'm pressing X much faster than that. There we go. There we go. Keep it up. Keep it up. Here we go. Here we go. That challenge is awesome.
I sure hope you're ready.
Oh, yeah.
Now, let's take our time and enjoy this.
Ooh, he is huge. Okay, I was not expecting that. Okay. Oh yeah, you can hold that. Yes, sir. Ooh, this Piccolo does not play. Oh yeah, get up. Hold it, carry both. Oh, sit him down. Who's next?
King Piccolo.
Let's see what I have here. Oh, he tried it. So now I'm gonna try it. Yeah. Turn that face around. Oh, get down there. Cherry bullet. I love that. Get down there. Hold another cherry bullet. Oh, that's he tried it again. What kind of fool do you take me to? You know what? Hit him against the wall. It's over. Yeah, you best. See what I've done thus far.
Here I go.
Why did I do that? I'm in some carry bullet. I'm in some carry bullet. It's over.
Wimp.
That's all that needs to be said. That's all that needs to be said.
That was a pretty interesting show.
You gotta give me at least an A on that one.
This strength wasn't in the data.
Okay, I'll take that. That would have been Z had I hit that hell on the A. That would have been Z.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
We need to get some leads in here, though. Shape of a family. Who would be best here? You know who would be... Ooh, who would be best here? My boy, Ooh.
Who will you fight with?
Ooh is human, isn't he? Yeah, he's human. Let me show you. This man, Ooh, another underrated character. People sleep on Ooh.
Now then, entertain me.
But Ooh has got the hands. Y'all are about to see. This man, Ooh, has the hands. He just has, like, his hands just come in a flurry. He could be running fly.
I'm going all out!
Hold it right there!
Nah, I'm going all out. You heard him. Oh, look at this man. Bro, look at this, people. Y'all see how this man just throwing fists? Oh, yeah. Catch his right hand. Okay. What? Yeah, hurt you. I'm not sure. Yeah. You're done. I'll tell y'all people he throws in. Let me show y'all what I mean. Oh, give me that. Oh yeah. Get on up here. Come on, give me that stomach. Oh yeah, I'm going in. Oh! Catch this! Oh yeah. Yes, sir. Are we on the chase now? Show them no mercy, fool! Who's next? We don't play.
Leave it to me!
Oh, Pan? Oh, heat session. Red. Get back in the ground. Oh, I'm gonna beat her up while she was on the... Ooh! Okay, that was a cool little play. Oh yeah, even hold this. That's what a real Kamehameha now looks like. You caught me off guard with that little cute one. Oh yeah. Oh, that's good to know you're really mad now. Now, Mom, let me show you what getting really mad will do. Yeah, get really mad at that. Oh, yeah, it's your turn. You're up. Oh, how did I miss? Ooh. You almost got me with that one. Let me show you what a real one looks like, though. Feel that. Nah, you trying to bash me? Don't copy the original. Oh, give me that back. Give me that. Don't play with your food. You know what we're gonna finish this with? Ooh!
Full power! This is it!
This is over. Oh.
Something's really strange about this.
Yeah, I'll say. How these people keep wanting to challenge me.
That was a pretty interesting show. I'll be waiting for you.
And hey, Bandai. That was a D-level performance.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
I don't know. We got Dragon Treasure Warriors. Beat their top. Okay. So the dragon's gonna be people. Oh, I know the first person for this.
Who will you fight with?
We have to. We'll go for the regular, and then we can just catch one later on.
Now then, entertain me.
Yeah, I'm about to have some fun with this Goku. This Goku has got combos, people. combos. Oh, we're fighting here too? Man. Post-apocalyptic Earth.
It seems I might have a good fight with you.
Interesting. You seem confident in your skills. Let's see.
Hey, Goku's taking to school.
Fight!
Buddy. He's so predictable. Ooh. Oh, wow. Felt something? Something doing that? Let me hear that expression. You heard that? 5 seconds. You ready? Get out of there.
To finish you off quicker than that.
My words exactly. But, you know, we got the job done.
That
That was a pretty interesting show. I'll be waiting for you.
Excellent work.
Here's a gift. Take it before I change my mind. Now, which battle shall I enjoy?
I'm gonna be some season next time, man. Well, there you have it, people. There you have it. That is the 8th set of challenges completed. Hope you guys enjoyed. We will come back. We'll move on to the next section. Death and Rebirth, Elder's Cry, Metamorph Fashion, Wandering Mappa, and Solve the Special Claw. In fact, I think we'll get each, so that way you guys can kind of get a feel for what characters you guys want to see. Looks like Android-type warriors, not Android, recreated. Melloman, Pride, all the older Dragonball Z characters, Metamorph Fusion, Fashion, all the people who are wearing Fusion attire, 30 Nappas, and looks like Ginyu Force and all the three. Cool. So once again, people, thank you guys once again for watching. As always, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know how you guys are enjoying this series, and I'll continue to progress through this series for you guys. Please definitely be sure to like this video if you guys are enjoying it. Let me know that you guys, this series is something that you definitely want to continue seeing. And I'll continue to look out for you guys.
What, are you scared of fighting? It's not like I'll push you to do it.
17, stop talking. Thanks. As I continue to go along, it just lets me know that that you guys want to support. Cool. If nothing else, I will see you guys.